It's Tuesday, June 25th, 2013. I am Frankie Finger Dex, and you're watching an all-new episode of Finger Skate Selective's Two Finger Tuesday.
It's two. What? Two Finger Tuesday. It's two. What? Two Finger Tuesday. What? Two Finger Tuesday. Finger Skate Selective's Two Finger Tuesday.
And that's right. What up, Bubbles and Bubettes? Thanks for tuning in once again for an all-new episode of TFT. So you guys probably already know we got quite a few things to get into today, including a brand new FSS homework assignment. That's right. So let's stop all this messing around and get down to biz.
Let's go!
Two Finger Tuesday FSS Info.
Alright guys, I don't have a lot of info for you.
Just a tiny bit.
So you guys already know I had to cancel AFF last week. Let me just tell you that it was not planned, obviously, or I would have told you in advance, and it wasn't an easy decision for me. I was experiencing a perfect storm of whackness, and I had to pull the plug on it. I was heading straight up that wave of whackness with George Clooney and Marky Mark, and we were like, we're not gonna make it.
We're not gonna make it.
We're not gonna make it.
It is what it is. I'm sorry about that. I try not to let that ever happen, but once in a while, you gotta do what you gotta do. But anyway, we're back now, so let's look towards the future with a nice new boat. What? And get into the good stuff. Here we go.
FSS comment contest.
All right, guys. Last Tuesday, I asked you for your comment contest question ideas, and the homie Pataji Orlog's comment was off the hook. So for this week's comment contest, the question is, if I had a street named after me, what would it be named? Frankie Lane? Yo-Yay Way? Leave your funny and original ideas below in the comments. Then on next Tuesday, I'm gonna pick the three that I like the best, and those three people will each win a pack of Crown Pivot Cups. Remember, I'm not looking for thumbs ups or thumbs downs. I'm just looking for the three that I personally like the best. So think of a name of my street and blah blah.
You already know.
FSS Tiny Sesh.
My affliction beer board. My affliction beer board. Oh yeah. My affliction beer board. My affliction beer board. Oh yeah.
In class, please take out your FSS textbooks and turn to page 454. You know what time it is.
Two Finger Tuesday homework.
All right, class, who? Billy, stop eating glue. Sorry about that, class. All right, last Tuesday, you guys gave me a bunch of cool homework ideas, and the homie Logan Poindexter's idea got 9 thumbs ups.
Ding, ding, ding.
So, for this week's FSS homework assignment, you're gonna post a 1-minute mini using only vert obstacles. So I'm guessing not only ramps with vert, but also wall rides and any vert obstacles. So this should be a really cool assignment. Remember, be creative. Most importantly, have fun while you're making your assignment. You can rep FSS for a little bit of extra credit. Then post your video as a video response to this video before next Tuesday for a chance to make the FSS honor roll. Then during next Tuesday's TFT episode, I will announce the 4 FSS honor roll winners, 2 main winners, and 2 runner-up winners. The 2 main winners will each win a pack of FSS Slippy Tape, a pack of Crown Pivot Cups, and a Yo-Yay sticker. And the 2 runner-up winners will each win a pack of Crown Pivot Cups and a Yo-Yay sticker. Got a little bonus Yo-Yay stickers going on this week, so make sure you go for it. Break out your camcorder and get your homework. Alright, just a heads up guys, Ask Frankie is going to be in full effect this Friday, so if you have a question for me, the best place to put it is right down there in the comments of this video. Also, I'm going to be showing trick clips on Friday, going to be reading Frankie Mail and everything, so tune in for Ask Frankie this coming Friday. Alright then, Bubbles and Bubettes, that is it for this episode of TFT. You guys got a lot of work to do, you got to name my street, you got a homework assignment due by Tuesday, and don't forget you got to email your trick clips to be featured right here on FSS. While you're at it, email your pics and drawings for the Frankie Frame and represent. Send in your Frankie mail and or buy an FSS product. Ask me a question for this Friday's Ask Frankie episode. Thank you guys for watching and supporting FSS. I really appreciate it. I'm very gentle without giving a karate chop to your laptop. I will see you guys sooner than later.